Hello. Welcome to NetPro Mind Software Training number 2. So far, we have learned how to import and evaluate data with NetPro Mind. In this training, we will learn how to create surfaces using the borehole data. Do not forget that NetCAD has an information bar at the bottom, which always gives users instructions during the processes. Let's begin. Users may create surfaces by defining the 3D layer name. Notice that an information box appears after creating surfaces. Also, users can edit properties of the surface and dynamically view the results in 3D. Filtering boreholes according to Z elevation, depth and lithology is possible. Define boundary to filtered boreholes. Create vein surface according to selected lithology and select boundary. Repeat the process for top and bottom surfaces. Use the navigation bar to view surfaces from different points. creating surface with seam points is also possible. Define seam descriptions and use the set seam points to define the top and bottom points. New surfaces will be created in the catalog menu. Geostatistical informations can be helpful for creating surface. Use the inverse distance process for this. Thank you. users may process surface arithmetic operations for increasing the accuracy of the ore body model. Process the surface corrections with the options upper and lower surface correction. Select surfaces to perform process. Users may merge separate surfaces with the combined surfaces process. Use the surface smoothing process to simplify surfaces. By forming the boundaries, users may create surfaces using polylines. Users may cut surfaces using polylines. Surfaces can visually be improved by adding thematics. Define the colors as desired. The slope dip direction process will help users create the CSV file of the direction. Creating contour lines according to defined intervals is very easy. Use the To Window feature of NetCAD to transform the 2D data to 3D, including the boreholes of the project. Thank you for watching. Please proceed to the next training.